Brighton's trolley buses were introduced in 1939, replacing the old open-top trams. They ran all over the old tram system and operated until 1961.